I've just been in Cape Cod for the day, and I'm currently on my way back. We just stopped at Dunkin's, and here's Eli. I'm sorry I didn't really record. I didn't really record the journey, just kind of me and Eli, but I didn't realize I really wanted to make a video about it until like a little while ago. So yeah, we went through some really pretty streets. And I was like, oh my god, it's so beautiful. Cape Cod is like such a nice place. Like specifically Falmouth is such a lovely place. And I suggest you go there. It's in Massachusetts, if you weren't aware where Cape Cod was. But it's really nice. And I have grandparents up here. And it's really lovely and I like it here. So yeah. All that's left is the journey back. 2 hours, so I'm tired. It's like 4 o'clock and I'm tired. So yeah, I don't know if this will be the last time I'm recording myself. Probably the only time it's like the only time I did, but if I don't later on, then I will see you guys next time. Keep smiling. So I just stopped at Rite Aid now. It's me walking by. And I'm really tired and I really need to pee. But we stopped at Rite Aid. I just want to go home. Yeah, he's stressed out. He's stressed out because she's gone. Someone just saw me. Okay, that's enough. Somebody spotted me. This is really weird. Goodbye.